apical epiretinal membrane, and on temporal side, posterior vitreous detachment was present, along with separation at outer plexiform layer. Following the extreme success of inverted internal limiting membrane flap technique by Michel Visca and extensive work by Shiode, surgeon decided to go for inverted ILM flap in this case too. The already given theory for lamellar macular hole formation is by vitreous separation and subsequent ERM formation leading to centrifugal traction. Surgeon has given a hypothesis that in tractional lamellar macular hole, main cause of vision loss is synaptic breakage at outer plexiform layer. Photoreceptors are most rigid cells in retina. Separation occurs at outer plexiform layer because in inner plexiform layer, more synapses per unit area are present. So if we remove this ERM traction and produce more pillars of Müller cells by ILM flap, that will lead to near normal foveal architecture and repeat synapse formation at outer plexiform layer. Surgeon started the surgery by intravitreal triamcinolone assisted PVD induction followed by posterior hyoid and ERM peeling. After this, blind blue staining of ILM was done and peeling started with the plan to preserve a small piece of ILM for inverted flap. Unfortunately, ILM flap detached, so surgeon opted for plan B and took out a ILM piece and placed it over the hole with the help of color visco. After this, fluid air exchange was started. Just near the completion, surgeon found ILM flap was displaced from the hole and rolled over. So surgeon unrolled the flap with silicone tip cannula and perfectly placed it over the hole by the help of active suction of remaining visco from different directions. Surgeon named it as colored visco suction assisted ILM transplantation. At the end, air was replaced by SF6. After 1 month post-op, patient vision was 6-9 and N6.
In this LMH, pre-op best corrected visual acuity was 6-36, N10. And post-op best corrected visual acuity was 6-9, N8. So, color visco suction assisted ILM flap placement technique is easy and reproducible. Thank you.